What was your name for the 15th time?
Rachel.
Rachel, I'm really good with names, you can tell. Do a behind the scenes thing on this, and while we're doing the pictures, you videotape her, okay?
Okay.
All right, just turn around. You're not blind, so you know you just point that at the thing, right?
Yeah.
All right, good, good. If it was her, I'd have to explain it more.
I even just dyed my hair darker.
Dyed your hair darker.
I need you.
Tell me
what
you're ready.
I need you to separate them so I can see them. Like separate things.
Okay.
What do you, I don't understand.
Hold them apart so I can.
Well, fix your leg.
This is the pain we're going through to get skill shots.
Legs together.
Oh, and Jesus.
Wait.
Video this right here for a preview, everybody. This is going to be the new star of a show on SeeMyBeach.com. Just a hanging picture. Okay, cool. All right, your turn.
What did I do?
Do something
in
person.
Do crucifix and then I'll figure out the rest from there.
You're not messing up the camera work, are you?
God, Rachel, suck less.
Yeah. Thanks, Megan. Don't do straddle drop because I want to do that
are you
one.
Going to Ethan's birthday party? Ethan has a
day. All right. Found your true calling is the backup camera guy. Let me know when you're in position.
Hey Morgan, do you want to go in the trailer and get me my bag? The white and blue striped one. Can you get that for me?
It's so
good. I'll try.
Okay, thank
are
you.
Are you for 60?
Hold on to this.
Because it's funny.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Nice. Nice. You gonna go?
Yeah, I
you
will.
Do an inverted split. Like upside down.
Oh, okay, yeah. Let her do the inverted split.
Yeah. Do it. I can't do this.
You can't do that?
If I can't get the wrap.
See how surprised I sounded? There's something you can't do?
No, it's not surprised. You feel like you have the wrap.
And in just a minute, look, I'm going to lay back right here. I'm going to get you to straighten out and come back to me. You ready?
Yep.
Is this the important thing?
No. She'll
do it. Let me get on this
side. Thank you, sweetie.
Okay.
Alright, don't jump on me.
Charlie, don't roll over, please.
Nice. Hi.
You want this?
Yep.
Do you want me to?
You're so fast.
Trip sitter.
Okay.
Picture.
Camera girl over here. Nice. All right. Let me get that one. Okay, you're going?
Yeah, so this goes online?
This goes on YouTube.
Oh, cool.
And on our website and all over the place. You can put it on your Facebook pages and stuff like that. You gonna be a camera girl?
Sure.
This is our new substitute camera girl. What's your name again?
Ashley.
Ashley. You're so disappointed because you don't get to be camera girl.
I'm fine
huh?
with that.
No, look at her. She's trying to. She's all crushed. She's like, I don't get to be the camera girl. All right, just. You're blonde, so you point it at the, what you want to show.
Okay, I got
you're,
it.
Look in the big screen right there.
I got it.
Awesome. Rachel.
Aw, oh, yeah.
It's my turn now.
Okay.
Continue.
Absolutely.
All right.
I stay behind the camera on purpose because I'm fat and ugly, so point at one of the good-looking things. There you go. All right, now let me get you. All right, so thank you for being our camera girl here.
You're welcome.
Excellent, excellent. You want to hold the camera just so you can feel all impressive and stuff?
Okay.
There you go. She gets me the camera girl from it.
Yay.
What do you say to them?
What am I looking at? Hey, Rachel.
I'm...
How you doing?
Good.
That was pretty amazing, Rachel. You did a good job on it.
Thanks.
I'm always saying that to everybody. Y'all did a good job. Because I can't do any of this stuff. Of course, I did the trapeze. And it was amazing.
We can teach you. Do you want to learn?
Oh, yeah, sure.
We'll videotape it.
I'll teach you right now.
Right now.
Socks and shoes off.
Socks and shoes.
I'll take my shoes off and not my socks.
Wait, it's a lot harder to do it with socks.
I can do it.
Because he'll slip.
All right, take your shoes off.
Okay. What are you going to have him do, a climb?
Yeah. We'll see what he's got.
This is going to show how weak I am. All
right, so the way you climb is you're going to take your right foot.
Okay.
And you're
scrunch your legs up.
Yeah. So you're like sliding your legs up. So.
Should you show him?
Too hard. It's too hard. Too difficult.
We could show you.
I'll show you.
Yeah. Okay. Hang on. We'll demonstrate. You pull yourself.
What you want to do?
Well, what if I can't go up and get in? All the girls can. I'll look at me like a girl.
You don't have to put the video on there.
You're the one editing it.
Yeah, exactly.
You edit it.
I'll only do the good stuff. We don't edit our stuff. It's all real.
You scrunch your legs up.
No, when you put the foot on top of the ribbon, it locks it so that you don't slide. Good. Now you see why we say no socks.
Yes, I do.
Look at you.
Oh my God, you got it. That's impressive. A lot of people can't do that the first time.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Very good.
That, yay!
Everything I do here is harder than you would expect. Very cool, though.
Good job.
Hurt my hands.
Yeah. We have ugly calluses.
Yeah.
I bet.
Our hands are
nice. Well, look at that. You trained me how to do it.
I did.
High five.
I held the camera.
You were amazing. You held the camera amazingly well. Well, thank you so much. I'm out of breath.
That means you worked hard.
Exactly.
You did it right.
If I wanted to work, I'd get a real job, though. So, anyway, you guys take care. Thank you for being part of it.
Thank you.
Say bye.
Bye.